Police are looking for two people who robbed a group inside a bathroom in the Irvine Spectrum. This happened on Monday night. Officers say that four kids went to the bathroom and two suspects with a gun followed them and demanded their shoes. One kid was able to get away. Now, the suspect stole three pairs of shoes and a baseball hat.